Today is Saturday. I'm gonna get ready for the day with you guys. The plan for today is I'm gonna be going to my grandma's. So, oh my goodness. So we're gonna be going to visit her. And then we're probably gonna go shopping somewhere or just get out for the day because it's supposed to be pretty warm out today, which I'm so happy about. It's like 7 degrees and it's February. I'm not sure what the exact date is, but it's the middle of February. So we love that. I'm so happy and looking forward to the warmer weather. So I'm just gonna do some light makeup today, nothing crazy. I don't wanna wear a full face of makeup. I think I'm gonna try to keep it as natural as I can. We'll see how that goes because every time I try to say that I'm gonna do something natural, it like becomes full coverage and like full glam. So we'll see. My plan is to keep it very, very minimal, very light because we're just going to my grandma's house. We're not really doing much and I wanna just be comfortable and yeah, so. The reason why I am wearing makeup is because my body and my face do not match. If I put tanner on right now, it's just gonna look weird. So I don't wanna deal with that. So we're gonna do some makeup. So let's do some makeup. To hydrate my lips, I'm gonna use the Fenty lip balm just to keep my lips hydrated, like so. I started on my base makeup, so I'm gonna use some primer. I have been loving this e.l.f. face primer, poreless face primer. It's really good. I have the Hourglass one. I use this on like special occasions because it is very expensive, and for like every day, it just doesn't make sense for me to use an expensive primer when like it just doesn't make sense. So I use the e.l.f. one, and I feel like it works really well. So I put this all over my pores. I think for like my base, I'm just gonna use the Charlotte Tilbury Hollywood Flawless Filter. This is a little light for me, I feel, so we'll see, but I'll just cream contour and make it work. But this is all I'm gonna use, I think. So it's very light and it gives a nice glow, so. So as you guys can see, my skin still looks very natural. Like it literally looks like my skin is just a little glowier. It's nice for every day when you don't want like full coverage. So I think I'm just gonna keep it like that. And I'm gonna do some eyebrows. I'm gonna go do that off camera. So the makeup's actually looking natural. Like I can see through my skin. It doesn't look like heavy, heavy makeup, which I really like. So I think I'm actually gonna go to the mall and pick up a darker shade of this Flawless Filter just because I feel like it's really nice for just every day. I don't feel like I'm wearing a pound of makeup. I'm gonna pick up a darker shade of this. And yeah, use that. This is one of the sweaters that I got from SHEIN. I do have a code with them if you guys are interested. It's so cute, I love it. I love how it like gives me like an hourglass shape. It like cinches you in. Super cute. Alrighty guys, I want to just come on here really quickly and show you guys what I got from SHEIN. I got so many cute items. I do have a code with them. It is on the screen for you guys. Make sure you guys go check them out and follow me on TikTok if you are not already. I post a lot of content on TikTok, so I'm very active there. And yeah, go check out SHEIN. Okay, so this is my outfit for today. It's this Lululemon outfit. I'm wearing this. I don't know what this is called. It's like the thicker Lululemon sweater. And I'm pairing it with my Align legging. Love Lululemon. I feel like it's so comfy. And the sweater is really warm. So this is how it looks. So yeah, this is the little fit for today. We're on the way to see Grandma, Grandpa, huh? Oh my goodness, what a good girl, what a good girl. We're at the mall. I'm gonna pick up a few things from Sephora that I ran out of, and I'll take you guys along. We're bringing Brella inside, and then we're gonna go to my grandma's. So, yeah, let's go shopping for a bit. You ready to go shopping, girl? Are we gonna go shopping? Wow. yeah, that's it. We're good to go. So I just came back. I went to Sephora. We got Domino's pizza for dinner. So we're gonna have that for dinner. And then I also went to HomeSense and I got these flowers. I'm actually gonna be making my own little centerpiece for my table. I'll show you guys what I mean. So if you guys watched my previous vlog, you know that I got this recently and I'm not crazy about it. I don't know, I just don't really like it that much. So we're gonna make our own. So I got these to add in. I have my own vase, so I'm gonna do that. These are from HomeSense and they were $16.99 each. It comes like in a little bundle. I just love the look of roses. So we're gonna do this. We'll see how it looks. If it doesn't work out, I'll return both and just keep the white, the original one that I have. But yeah, let's try this out and see if it works. At Sephora, I picked up the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter in the color 5.5 tan. I needed a darker one because the one that I currently have is way too light. So I picked that up. And yeah, that's pretty much it. My mom is so cute. She got me a little box of chocolate for Valentine's Day. She's so sweet. Hey guys. So I would obviously cut these to make them fit into the vase, but I don't know. I feel like they look really fake. I don't really like that. These ones don't look as fake. This is so hard. I don't know. I feel like these ones are growing on me now. I think I'm gonna keep this, honestly, and just return this because I don't know. So this is our dinner for tonight. Ah, looks so good. I'm so hungry. So we're gonna eat this. And obviously I got the garlic dip, my favorite. So we're gonna have a little movie night at home, watch something in the basement. I will vlog and... Okay, so I'm just in the process of taking my makeup off. I'm gonna go wash my face afterwards. The difference between my face and my body is crazy, but yeah, I need to self-tan my face. I've just been wearing makeup like every day, so it just like wears off really quick. Anyways, this is the Charlotte Tilbury flawless filter that I was talking about that I just got in the shade 5.5. I have the shade 4.5 when I'm not that tan, but I wanted a tan one because, as you guys can see, this is not working out. So I wanted something that'll match my tan, and I love how just like light coverage this is. It's really nice to wear on like no makeup days, so I got that. I love it. I have an obsession with it. So yeah, I'm gonna go wash my face, do some skincare. And I just changed into comfy clothes. I just tied my hair up to have a little cozy night in. I'm using my Glow Recipe Plum Plump Cream. Putting this all over my face, my neck, oh my gosh. And yeah, we're just gonna have a cozy night in. I'm so excited to have, oh my gosh, it feels so nice. One of my subscribers actually recommended that I get these Neutrogena makeup removing wipes, these like specific ones, like these purple ones. And oh my gosh, game changer. I feel like every single time I use them, my skin feels so nice and like so hydrated and so clean. Like I feel like my skin looks really good, even though it is a little red, but I just have very sensitive skin. And to finish it off, I'm gonna be using my Laneige. So this one, Amanda Cade actually got me for my birthday. I love the color of this. This is so nice. And I have a bunch of lip masks that I like to just like alternate. I love having like different options, but I love the way this one makes my lips look. I love the color of it. So yeah, we're just gonna put this on. Okay, so now that I'm all comfy, I'm all ready for the evening. Let's go downstairs. Let's have a cozy little night in. Let's go eat our pizza, watch a movie, put on the fireplace, and I'll take you guys. Thank you, baby. Oh my gosh. Three? Wow.
For now.
Oh my gosh, for now?
Yes.
I'm probably only gonna be able to eat two. But we will see, because this is so good. I love Domino's pizza. So I have my pizza, I have my garlic dip, I have my aha. This is the watermelon lime flavor. I love it. I turned on the fireplace. We're gonna watch something now, probably a movie, and yeah, enjoy your evening. So we're gonna try to find a movie.